thank you for being here, ma'am. We are so honored that you accept our invitation and among our children. Thank you for being here, ma'am. Would like to know little for our camera and for our student. You started playing professionally at age of 13. How did it feel to be in the spotlight from such a young age?
I actually started at the age of 8 and a half, but 13 was when I've decided, when I started playing international tournaments and when I've started playing tournaments, and that is when I decided that, you know, okay, I can go much further. For me, it was always step by step. Well, when I was 13 years, I never thought that I would get an Olympic medal. So it was just step by step, one step at a time. And now it feels really, really happy when I look back. There were ups and downs in my life. I faced all of them, a lot of sacrifices in my life. And there were a lot of people like my parents, my coaches, who supported me a lot, and my sponsors as well. And I'm really, very thankful to all of them.
What kind of a student were you in school, ma'am?
I was a very good student, I can say, because...
good in terms of studios or...
No, good in terms of studies, actually, yeah. Okay. I was good in studies as well. I used to go for practice. Maybe I used to miss one or two periods, but I think I used to cope up with them, and the school also really supported me. I was in Auxilium High School. I studied in Hyderabad. So it's always nice, I mean, because those memories, your friends are always from the school times, you always think about it, and it feels really nice and great spending time with all of them. So studies wise I was very good, but yeah, later after 10th, of course I couldn't go regularly, because instead of, you know, I used to travel a lot. So
by that time those activities has been started.
Yeah, I've already started playing, and I think the teachers supported me, the principal supported me a lot, so I'm very thankful to them.
Right. There's a lot of smile on your face when it's a matter of school is concerned. So what is your fondest memory of your school?
Fondest memories, there were a lot of memories where there were scary memories, there were fond memories. Because in the starting, well, whenever some of the people, some of the teachers, used to think that, you know, she's missing classes, she's not coming regularly, and some of them used to get angry. Well, later they came to know like how it is and
but
how
you
the
not
process
like to
is.
Retain them as the fondest memory that they became angry, na?
No, I mean, they were like in the starting, you know, what's happening, what's going on. But then later when they came to know about it, they were very supportive. Like, you know, whenever you wanted to go, just take a permission and go, something like that. And I remember in my seventh standard, I think we had half yearly exams, final exams. I lost my bag. So that was, I think, one of the bad memories, I can say.
School bag.
School bag. And that is when I took all my books and went on that day. Right. And I lost all my books and all my...
So for them, the crux is that ma'am lost his school bag once.
Yeah, I mean, it was very tough at that point of time, because, you know, I had to get all my notes again. Right. So in that way, I think fond memories where all the teachers helped me.
Right.
Yeah. So it was very nice. I always enjoyed going to school.
What is your philosophy on discipline and training, ma'am?
My philosophy is definitely, I think you have to be disciplined, whether if it's in sports or studies or anything in life, you have to be disciplined in life, because when it comes to timings, when it comes to sessions, I feel you need to be disciplined, like, you know, when you're playing on court or your activities or you're showing up something. I think that it is very important to be disciplined in life. These are some points which we have to remember, I can say.
Right. And anything you'd like to add on about trainings? Don't miss it. Do regularly.
Go. Yeah. I mean, not only badminton, but also I can say in studies, everybody needs training in their life. Everybody needs to learn everything. It's a learning process. Every day is a new start. Every time you keep learning new stuff. So it is very important for a child or for me or for an elderly person to learn things from everybody. It's not just that, you can take advices from everyone. If it's bad, you just leave it. But if it's good, you can just keep it and you can learn a lot more. So I can just say that every day is a learning process, and you get to learn a lot of things, a lot of new things from everybody.
How is your Hindi, ma'am?
Hindi is fine, is better. मैं बात करती हूँ but उतना बात नहीं करती हूँ. Mostly I keep talking in English.
तो आपके साथ हिंदी में होता है, मेरे साथ इंग्लिश में होता है. तो ऐसा होता है मैम, हर बार तो जीत नहीं सकते हैं. So how do you keep yourself motivated even after a defeat?
Well, कभी कभी जीते रहते हैं, हारते रहते हैं. It's a part of life, and I think हमेशा we need to take it in a positive way. क्योंकि कभी कभी you can't keep winning all the time, right? ऐसे होते हैं कि life में ups and downs होते हैं. तो कभी कभी हारते हैं तो you feel bad about it, but I think you will learn a lot more things from your loss.
From your defeat.
From your defeat, because you know, for me, I have lost a lot of matches. I have won a lot of matches, but I know, you know, it's really sad when you think about it, or you know, you will think that I could have done something better, but you will also learn next time. You will not repeat those mistakes again.
Your career timeline is remarkable so far, and Olympic medal, Padam Shri, what next?
और बहुत है मेरे लिए. बहुत लोग बोलते हैं कि बस है मैडम, और क्या चाहिए आपको लाइफ में, बहुत कुछ आपने अचीव कर लिया. बट मेरे लिए ये सिर्फ स्टार्टिंग है. देयर इज़ मोर वे टू गो ऑन. एंड बहुत लोग बोला कि मैडम आप ओलंपिक में भी मेडल आया आपको, सब मतलब एशियन गेम्स में भी मेडल आया आपको, और क्या चाहिए. But for me, definitely my ultimate goal is to get a gold at the Olympics, and I think it's just step by step.
We wish, pray and believe this time it will happen.
Definitely. Thank you so much. Aap logon ka prayers, pyar aur
believe in you and believe in you.
Yes, I think definitely it will all help me, and definitely I will succeed.
How has badminton influenced other areas of your life, ma'am?
Badminton, well, my life, I've started, my aim, everything is badminton, because you know, when I started playing badminton, it was just for fun, but later on I took it as a profession, and it has got a lot of changes in my life. Before Olympics, after Olympics especially, my life has changed a lot, and abhi a lot of responsibilities, and a lot of I think
in terms of bringing gold,
pressure, because you know, everybody would expectations are a lot more, because everybody expect a lot more from me, but to keep up to their expectations, I need to work a lot more.
PV Sindhu has time to see Indian movies?
Yeah, I do watch movies.
And then who is your favorite film actor? Actress?
I like Ranveer. Yeah, I like Deepika.
All young ones, no Amitabh Bachchan, no Amir Khan.
Definitely, they all are legends. You know, they've been acting really well. I do watch movies. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं सिर्फ रणवीर या दीपिका का movies I'll see. But yeah, I do watch all kinds of movies, because it's for me, it's just to spend time, just to enjoy time. Yeah.
Ma'am, probably this is the last question from ourselves. Who is your inspiration and role model in the field of sports?
I think my parents, my dad, because he's been a volleyball player. He's an Arjuna Awardee. So I think I'm really very great, and I'm very thankful to have parents like them, because they've done a lot of sacrifices. They've motivated me. They've been supporting me all the time. So I'm very thankful to them, because you know, it's very rare to have parents like them. Being sports persons, and they know what it is, and because you know, they've faced and they've come up through that. So I'm very lucky, because kabhi-kabhi aise hote rehte hai ki main, I do some mistakes, and they tell me, you know, this is what you're doing, this is what you should do. So in that way, I'm very lucky.
Thank you for being here, ma'am. You know probably about us that
yes,
we are a formal school and a chain of play schools we have, and blah blah number of schools all over India. What is your opinion, message to our students, and what is your take towards these kinds of event? You know about this event, ma'am?
Yes, definitely. Yes, I know about this event. And
can I tell you for a minute also again?
Yeah, right. Definitely.
It's an event. It's a inter mega competitions wherein 100 of schools are participating under one roof. More than 86 different culture, sports, other activities and competitions are conducted under a single roof. Mm-hmm. So what message you would like to give to our students?
It's really nice. It's a honor. It's a pleasure to be here today. And I think in this mega event, there are a lot of kids who take me as an inspiration, who look up to, you know, people who are doing really well in their life. So I think they're really young and they need to learn a lot more in their life. And I would just suggest few things like, you know, as you said, discipline is very important in life as terms of, you know, whether in studies or in sports. And I would also request, you know, there will be many player, many people, many children who are interested in sports. And especially for the parents, I can say that their support is very important for their children. Because aajkal pehle aisa tha ki sirf I want my child to become a doctor or an engineer. Abhi kafi changes aaye hain and everybody wants their child to become a player. To play badminton or to play cricket or any sport. Yeah. I would want them to encourage their child in whichever sport or in whichever thing they are interested in. So
you rightly said, ma'am, matlab, the onus goes to few players. Matlab, PV Sandhu is among them who inspire parents also to send
their because it is very important, not only children will definitely give work hard, but it is also important for the parents to support them and motivate them. You know, if for example, my parents have supported me, taking me to the stadium and then coming back. I know it is tough. You know, kafi sacrifice is very important. Sacrifices keep happening, but you know, that's life. You know, ups and downs are always there in life. So if you face them and if you pass them, I think you will definitely succeed in life.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for so humble.